Good evening. An ominous lead up to the deadly Easter driving season. A motorcyclist has become the seventh to die on our state's roads in as many days. Police have issued a new safety plea as they prepare for a major blitz on country roads.
Yet another scene of devastation, this time at the notorious Five Ways intersection near Murray Bridge.
It's dangerous, damn dangerous.
The 29-year-old motorcyclist died at the scene despite the 51-year-old driver's attempts to help. The bike was travelling along Brinkley Road towards Murray Bridge when it collided with the Commodore, which had just passed a give-way sign on Martin Road. Police say speed was a factor. It's the seventh fatality on the state's country roads in a week. Three of those were motorcyclists. Yesterday, a bike rider was killed on Kangaroo Island. A French tourist has been charged, while two people died in this horror smash on the Dukes Highway on Tuesday.
I don't know how often we can bash our heads against a wall and just let people know we've got to take responsibility. If you're riding a motorbike, you're driving a car, you've just got to take care.
Police say one of the factors in country crashes is complacency, that drivers who are more familiar with the roads can often underestimate the danger.
Every day may seem the same, but yes, you're right. We can't be sure when that person's going to come out on the road in front of us or what circumstances are going to change. We just need to be vigilant all the time.
Police are urging motorists to take extra care as the Easter long weekend approaches and patrols are expected to blitz major country roads. Hayley Knoll, 10 News.